Dan Lang with Elena Elbeck after the Eagles pull off the sweep, the three-set sweep over Ryder to wrap up non-conference play. How do you guys feel now entering conference play?
It was a nice way to end the preseason, and we're going to get ready for the conference game, and we want to start out strong on Friday.
When you say start out strong, what are a couple of the things that you're still going to try to shore up? Some of the things that throughout the non-conference slate you've thought, we kind of need to get a little bit more confident in, maybe a little bit more crisp in.
We've been really good defensive-wise, I think, so we want to like step up our offensive game.
And when you look at Uzun, she played some front row here this evening against Ryder. Looked pretty good.
It really looked good. She had some really great swings.
What, as you look at Colgate and you look at Army West Point, that's a pretty tough first two teams to face here to open up conference play.
It definitely is. Colgate and Army are both some really strong teams, so we'll have to be good here at the first games.
And when you look at the roster and how young the roster is as a whole, how comfortable are you and how quickly has everybody sort of gotten to feel comfortable with one another?
I'm really confident in our team. I think we really quickly got together and it's really good.
Yeah. Indeed, it has been good, and the Eagles will hope it continues to be good as conference play opens up this weekend.